As a stylish man of the world, it's crucial to have a few knots up your sleeve and around your collar. This is the simplest and most classic tie knot. Start with the skinny end, ending at about the third button. Place the wide end over the narrow end and wrap it around. Bring the wide end up through the neck hole. Now pop the wide end through the loop and pull down to tighten. Hold the narrow end and pull up on the knot to adjust. Pinch to create a dimple at the center. Place the tail in the keeper loop at the back to hold your look. The tip of your tie should hit your belt. Now look at you. You're one dapper gent. Looking for a knot that looks good with a wide tie and just about any shirt? We've got one in mind. As with most knots, bring the wide end across the narrow end at the height of the third shirt button. Wrap it behind, coming immediately upwards with it. Bring the wide end down through the neck hole, keeping it on the same side of the narrow end as it was before. Then cross over the front of the narrow end. Now bring that bad boy back up through the neck hole and slide it through the loop you created. Pinch to create a dimple at the center. Remember, this is the hallmark of a well-tied tie. Place the tail through the keeper loop at the back. The tip of your tie should hit your belt. And there you go. Half Windsor. It's the four in hand, taken to the next level. Looking snazzy.